May both of us apply our energies to acts. Acquisition of knowledge in harmony and cooperation. May there never be hatred amongst us two. Peace, peace, peace. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I'm extremely honored to have the chance to address you in this prestigious moment when our school celebrates its English Day today. This is so precious time for us. The duty which is conferred us on me here is to welcome everyone to this grand celebration. First of all, I cordially welcome Mr. Kalahandan, sir, AD of English. I by the heart welcome you, sir.
We have been duty bound to give our children's whole English and opportunities to learn English. The competition in English is organized and conducted by the English teachers, revise the talents of students and also give them opportunity.
Thank you very much, sir, for those kind words. And our principal, he himself advised us to conduct this English Day celebration. So be thankful to him. Wholehearted thanks to you, sir. Now I would like to ask our chief guest, Mr. Kalahandan, sir, to deliver his address.
It gives us a pleasure to me in front of you for this honorable function. I would like to appreciate, I would like to wish all the competitors who were missing for getting chance for competition. I think I would like to appreciate you because you are the main characters of this competition and of this event. Without your presence, without you, the competitors winners couldn't win their event. I think I would like to appreciate, first of all, I would like to appreciate to the competitors who were missing the chance. Please, I have humbly request you, you are the very excellent person. You have a good ability to compete at any level. You have a lot of chance, you have a good skill in yourself.
To make this event wonderful.